The best feature film at the New Vision Movie Awards goes to Lala, a story of a young girl who lost her mother at birth and was raised by her grandmother until the age of 17 when she went to live with her father in the city.
What happened to you?
Sadly enough, I turned out positive, just like other four workmates.
Life became a living hell when her stepmother started to mistreat her. Things only got worse after her father died.
House now, I can sell whatever I want.
Enough! Nothing here belongs to you.
Kevin Jones Nabukenya, the producer of Lala, couldn't hide her excitement. She says New Vision's recognition of filmmakers pushes the local movie industry to greater heights.
I'm super excited about that. My Lala won Best Feature Film. It's such an honor. I'm really overwhelmed because it's my second film and yeah, I didn't expect that. It's something big for me right now. Super motivating.
Nabukenya also calls upon the locals to consume local content because it has greatly improved in quality.
Films are now developing. We are bringing the best every time. So please, whenever you see a Ugandan film, just try to be positive. Just have a positive mind towards Ugandan films because there are films and they are developing. So give us a chance of giving you our best.
Report by Daniel Owol for the news.
This is my house now. I can sell whatever I want.
Enough! Nothing here belongs to me.